Today is day 31 of my anxiety meds mood cross-stitch, and today was quite the eventful day. I saw my psychiatrist again for the first time since going on my medication, and we worked out a plan for what's next going forward, which I think I will talk about in a different video if I choose to talk about it at all. But in much better news,
I got a job today! With that one, I will certainly be providing more information in a future video, but it's a job that I'm really excited about with a company that I'm really excited to work with. So today's color was yellow for happy.
It's day 32 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. And today I ended up doing an unplanned live, so I didn't end up time-lapsing my cross stitch. So again, you're getting a photo booth video from my computer while I was on live on my phone. Honestly, I felt really energetic today. I was kind of bouncing off the walls a little bit, but in that energy, I got a lot done. So today's color was green for motivated. There's gonna be a lot going on in the next 2 weeks, so I'll see you then. Today is day 33 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. And you can probably tell, but I'm filming from a slightly different location today. Welcome to my hotel room. I am literally exhausted because today I got to spend the day with some friends who I haven't seen in a really long time. I don't know if I've laughed until I had a headache since before the pandemic. It felt really great to be surrounded by people who I cared about so much, and so today's color was pink for loved. I'll see you tomorrow! Happy day 33 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. Coming at you from the hotel room for one last time before we have a full day of driving tomorrow. But we can worry about tomorrow. Today, I got to spend pretty much the whole day with one of my best friends, Tyler, while Annalise got to take care of some other stuff she needed to take care of while we were still in Southern California. Tyler and I are like two peas in a pod, for better or for worse, and today's color is yellow for happy, because I'm always happy when I'm with you. Today is day 35 of my anxiety meds mood cross-stitch, and I had already packed the tripod away before filming this, so it's a little haphazard. We got an early morning start today, and we're still on the road, which is why today's time lapse is filmed from a tripod hanging from the passenger seat window area. Don't worry, it's safe, I promise. We spent the beginning of the day loading up the trailer, and the rest of the day we have spent in the car, so nothing too special. But today's color is still yellow for happy. Honestly, because it's really good to be with my friend and not my parents. Don't tell them I said that. Today is day 36 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. Kind of. You're actually seeing this on day 37, and that's because I've decided to upload these videos the morning after instead of the night of. It just makes my night a little less stressful and means that I don't have to do late night uploads when no one's online. But new housekeeping things aside, today's color was blue for sad. There's kind of just a lot of little things getting me down today, but I've also been beating myself up over it because I feel like I'm supposed to be having fun. See you tomorrow. Today is day 37 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. Today was quite the eventful day because I started on a second medication in addition to the one I was already taking. And I gotta be honest, I was not super excited about it. So today's color was gray for anxious because I don't like new things. I left a gap in my cross stitch that I'm later going to fill in with a row of white to signify when I started the second medication, but I'm gonna fill it in later. I'll see you tomorrow. Today is day 38 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. And for those of you who missed my little video about it earlier yesterday, it's also my ADHD meds mood cross stitch now. Nothing really special went down today except for the fact that it was 106 degrees outside and the AC was broken, but most of our day was just spent trying not to die of heat exhaustion. But other than that, it was pretty okay. So today's color is purple for fine. See you tomorrow. Today is day 39 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. And oh my God, am I tired. I feel like a lot of people have been feeling this, but since the start of the pandemic, leaving the house for even an hour is just truly exhausting because it's just something I'm not used to anymore. So being out of the house for like 5 or 6 hours today and then going live for another two was a doozy. But honestly, today was the kind of day that reminded me that people care about me. So today's color is pink. Today is day 40 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch, which just feels kind of strange to say. Today was another long and busy day, but in all honesty, I just couldn't get myself to feel mentally present. Starting late last night and into today, I have just been feeling really down. The kind of everybody hates me, uncontrollable crying when you don't expect it kind of down, which obviously sucks. So today's color is blue for sad. I'll see you tomorrow. Hey y'all, today is day 41 of my mood cross stitch. today was a relatively chill day. We basically just went on a walk in the first half of the day. And in the second half of the day, Annalise and I actually recorded a podcast episode that accidentally ended up being 2 hours long. I will definitely share the information with you when it comes out. But if I'm being honest, I'm really not feeling that great right now. And that's why today's color is gray for anxious. I'll see you tomorrow. Today is day 42, I think, of my mood cross stitch. And I had a long day ahead of me today and an early morning, so pills in the car. I gotta be honest, I am going through it. I think the combination of socializing a lot more than I'm used to, being away from home, putting a lot of pressure on myself to have a good brain week this week, and my brain just sabotaging for no damn reason, all work together to make me sad today. So today's color is blue. I'll see you tomorrow. Today is day 43 of my mood cross stitch. All in all, today was a pretty chill day, both in actions and in feelings, especially compared to the last few days that I've had. I'd definitely say a highlight of the day was at night getting to do a Zoom reunion with the past 10 years of my improv team because it was the team's 10-year anniversary. So hi, if you were there and you're watching this, it was great to see you last night. But other than that, today was fine, so today's color's purple. Today is day 44 of my mood cross stitch, starting out strong by dropping my pills on the floor. So I guess it can only go up from there. Honestly, most of today wasn't half bad. Pretty solid day. But later in the day, something kind of happened that just made me really, really angry. So today's color is orange. Today's also my last day in Sacramento, which is sad, honestly, but I'll cope with that tomorrow. I'll see you then. Today is day 45 of my mood cross stitch. I gotta be honest, today had me contemplating adding a new color. Between the sadness of leaving my friend, the extreme anxiety of flying, the anger because of how people behave in an airplane even though we're still in a pandemic, and the happiness of seeing my dog again, I kind of wanted to make today an all emotions day, but when it came down to it, at the end of the day, despite all the external circumstances, I just felt fine. See you tomorrow. Today is day 46 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. And today is kind of a special day because today was my first day at my new job. Today was mostly meetings and onboarding stuff, but I'm still really excited. I really like the people I'm working with and it seems like a good job and I think it's gonna be a really great fit. I'll definitely have more information for y'all soon. But because of an exciting first day, today's color is green for motivated. I'll see you tomorrow. Happy day 47 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. I feel like I should do something for day 50, but I don't know what, so if you have any ideas, leave them in the comments. Today was my first full day at work because yesterday was just onboarding stuff. And honestly, not to get too capitalist on this page, but I really like my job. If you want to see more of what I'm up to, go follow @tabforacause here on TikTok. I'll be running their page, and it's really exciting. So today's color is yellow for happy. See you tomorrow. Today is day 48 of my mood cross stitch. And let's hope I make it to day 49 before choking on my medicine. Today was nothing special, just kind of settling back into being at home, not being at work, because today was my day off. So I just kind of ran errands with my mom, did the usual stuff. Nothing life-changing. But I was just kind of vibing, so today's color is purple for fine. Not negative or positive, just fine. See you tomorrow. Today is day 49 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. And today has been a pretty nice day. My friend Tyler came over to hang out for most of the day and we took some pride photos, got lunch, and started working together on another song that I hope to release in the future. It was really nice to kind of have someone in the same room as me while I was recording to not only push all the buttons, but just like throw ideas out at me. So today's color is green for motivated. See you tomorrow. Today is day 50 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. It's kind of hard to believe I've been doing this for 50 days, and I just wanted to take a second to thank all of you who have stuck along on this journey with me. I really appreciate it. I wanted to do something special for day 50, so I ended up using an old kind of thread that I have that fades into different colors as you use it. There was more blue in this thread than I was feeling today because today was really a yellow day, but I'll take it. I'll see you tomorrow. A few days ago, I said that I wanted to do something special for day 50 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. And admittedly, I didn't figure something special out in time, but Here's this. That clip is from my first day. I was clearly not in a great place. Not excited to be doing what I was doing, but doing it anyway. This video is filled with clips over the next 50 days. Not every day, because TikTok would only let me put 35 clips in, but a good span of them. This project, as well as my journey, are far from over, and every day is a new learning process, and no day is even close to perfect. But after 50 days on anxiety medication, and 15 on ADHD medication, I can tell you, it gets better. So happy belated day 50. Thanks for being here. Today is day 51 of my mood cross stitch, and it was quite the busy day. Started off the day with a full day, 9 to 5 at work, which honestly, I'm not complaining about. I love my job. And then I got to pick up a really good friend who I haven't seen in probably close to 2 years, because I don't think we hung out recently pre-pandemic. And though I had to drive through rush hour traffic, it was very worth it, because we got to go hang out with a couple of friends to celebrate their graduation. So today's color is pink for love. Today is day 52 of my mood cross stitch. And honestly, I am so lucky I had the day off work today, because I was exhausted. I'm definitely not used to having a full day of activity anymore, let alone a full day of activity with way more people than I'm used to. So I pretty much spent most of today just resting, relaxing, and recovering. If I had a thread color designated for sleepy, I would have used it, but instead today was just purple for fine. See you tomorrow. Today is day 53 of my mood cross stitch. And honestly, today was a pretty solid day. I worked a half day today, which got me up early in the morning and got me working and using my brain before 2 p.m., which is nice. And then I was able to use the rest of the day to work on some music and also just kind of spend some quiet time relaxing. I felt like I was getting stuff done even when I was just chilling, so today's color is green for motivated. See you tomorrow. Happy day 54 of my mood cross stitch. And honestly, I totally forgot to post this earlier today. Sorry, this is going up at 11:55 p.m. I wouldn't say that today was an eventful day, but I would say that it was a good one. I basically just went to work and then watched a movie with some friends, but I still had a really nice day overall. And the calmness and almost normalcy of the day made today yellow for happy. I'll see you tomorrow. We are back with day 55 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. As some of you may know, I had food poisoning this week, and so not only did I not have the energy to record anything, but I also could not take my medication. And not being on it for a little bit showed me, oh my god, does this stuff work. I'm glad that I'm getting back on track, but it was a really difficult week, and the combination of a terrible week and no medication has made me pretty anxious today. So today's color is gray. See you tomorrow. Today is day 56 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. And today was a rough one. I don't know if I've ever talked about this on here, but I have pretty extreme medical anxiety. So last week was really difficult for me having food poisoning. And while I've recovered physically, I haven't yet recovered mentally. Today's color is again gray for anxious, and hopefully I will fully recover soon. See you tomorrow. Today is day 57 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. And I'm gonna be honest, today started off really good. I had work today, I had a great time at work, and I had really productive conversations with my coworkers. But it all kind of got clouded by some stuff going on in my personal life after work, and I've just been really hung up on that, and really upset and disappointed. So today's color is blue for sad. I'll see you tomorrow. Today is day 58 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. Today started off pretty okay, nothing special. I was kind of assuming that I was gonna be using purple today, but you know, sometimes when one bad thing happens, more follows suit. And tonight was really difficult. So today's color ended up being blue for sad. But also if you see me laughing hysterically in this video, it's because I was watching the Bachelor fan take recap of this week's episode, and oh my god, if you watch that show, I highly recommend him, hilarious. Today is day 59 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch. Cheers! And today was pretty solid. Pretty solid. I had a half day at work where I got to take on a new task and something that I've never done before, so it was really exciting,
but difficult to see myself be able to grow. And I also had a date.
He does in fact know that this page exists, and I will not be going into detail, but today's color was yellow for happy. I'll see you tomorrow.
Today is day 60 of my anxiety meds mood cross stitch, and I'm looking away because my mom was talking to me the entire time I was trying to take my pills, but I really needed to take them so I could get ready for work. Work was pretty good today. I'm really getting into the swing of working from home and doing this job and all that stuff. And I didn't really do much else after work, considering I got out at 5 and I was just kind of tired. So I spent some time on FaceTime and watching The Circle Season 2. Do not spoil it for me yet, I'm not done. But today's color was purple for fine. I'll see you tomorrow.